Hey guys, welcome to the BNS show. I'm Stan.
I'm Brian.
Who?
Who are you?
Who?
Who? Bob, I'm Bob O'Reilly, I guess.
We're going to do the Who today.
We're doing
this
the Who.
This will be our first reaction of this amazing band that came up back in the day.
I feel like there's a debate. Who is the best rock band ever? Okay. I know if you look at longevity live, a lot of people are going to say the Rolling Stones.
Yeah.
Okay. But for me, in terms of the talent and the diversity of their music, it's the Who.
Okay. Yeah, and that's the great thing about music. I mean, some people say the Eagles.
Oh, there's an argument for that. Yeah.
I'm a big Fleetwood Mac fan.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, so how about this? They don't make music like that anymore. Not even close.
Uh-uh.
Like, we came up in an era, we were very fortunate, very blessed.
Yeah.
So,
let's
go ahead and get it. Let's do it.
Here we go. Live Baba O'Reilly. 3, 2, 1, play.
We'll be right back.
that video was a little bit off from the sound, but
you saw me getting into it from early on.
I love that song. I grew up with that.
I don't think I've ever seen them do anything live. I've heard some of their music, but I've never seen them do anything live.
Yeah, it's interesting. I mean, when I started looking for Good Who, I realized that if I wanted to get the original drummer, Keith Moon, I had to get him before he passed away. It was like 78, 79, which is why I chose that one.
Okay.
Because you know the songs, they sound really good on the album, and you want to get, you know, a lot of the live ones. Some of the stuff they do is tough to pull off live. So yeah, just trying to find the right mix, you know.
That was awesome, man. That was a great choice.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, guys. That was an incredible performance. That was my first time seeing them live. Really enjoyed it. Like I said, I knew about the band, but I've never seen anything live. So you know, you see me just So if you have some requests of the Who or anybody else, I like the classic stuff personally.
Yeah. Yeah.
Send us a link and we see if we can get that on for you.
And if you can find a good live one for us, send it. Just let us
know.
That's
what we want. Live and the link, you will move to the front of the line.
Big Who fans out there, let us know what's up. You guys probably know a lot more than we do.
Yeah, who else do you like too? I'd like to know that. Send us some stuff.
Yeah.
If you want to follow us, you can. Just subscribe to the BNS show.
Right down there.
Right down there. You want to follow us individually? I do comedy. Brian does art. So pick your poison.
Yeah.
And you can follow me at Comedian Stan Shelby.
Yeah.
I'm on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. Just go over there and follow, like, and subscribe.
Yes. And you can find me at Brian Carter or A Real Moment of Inspiration on Instagram for the art. Get it. Let me over there. Follow, comment, buy some shit. All right. Yeah. It's the BNS show. I'm Brian.
I'm Stan.
We're
out. That was a great choice.
That's one of the most famous songs too.